Welcome back to Dracon's Plays, Nioh. Alright. So what we're going to do is bump up a custom. Alright. We're going to bump up our axe. Let's see. Alright, that would bump it up to 29, and that thing doesn't have much on it. We could use this thing to bump it up to 30, because that thing's not actually all that great. Yeah, I'm thinking... I'm thinking this one? Because it's not that great, it's fairly high level. Alright. I need 58,000 gold. Really? That is a fair amount of gold. Considering everything is dang near worthless. That one's worth a heck of a lot. But, like, seriously, most of these things are not worth... like, anything. I guess we're just gonna have to wait for a bit. Alright, anyways, let's do this submission. Yes. The Three Angry Gods. We get two guardian spirits. Alright, some ninja locks. Yeah, let's do this one. 12,000 gold. Yep. Apparently, yokai are running wild in the ruins between the mountains. Understand the ruins originally housed three divine items, each with its own god. Normally, an area dedicated to the gods remains pure forever. Something untoward might have happened in this case. If we wait until the villagers are harmed, it will be too late. Can I ask you to take care of the problem? Sure. Alright, so this is totally going to be worth it. It gives us gold, so that way we can bump up our axe. These ruins, located deep within the mountains and surrounded by sheer cliffs, are believed to have been constructed by a once powerful clan. Even after the clan's demise, its great shrine and underground... What? This is the same place that's on the other area. Excuse me, game. What's the goal this time around? We've already explored this area once. So I know where everything is. All right, that one's a dev. Oh boy. First time fighting one of these. Alright. I did fight one of them in the demo. So not completely foreign to me at the same time. First time I fought one in the main game. Alright, that still does give out. Which means that the lower zone there is indeed an option. Some salt. Okay. Another dev. Okay, anything up here? Ah, come on. What? I was not expecting there to be Kadama on this side, on this submission here. I shouldn't have rested. There are four. Huh. That's interesting. I was not... Yeah, I was not expecting there to be Kadama on a submission. That's the first time they've done that. All right. Hi. Oh, man. Oh, there's some sort of objective there. Alright. So it seems like the objectives on this map are a bunch of spread around things. Come out here to fight me. All right, got him. Alright, so our sword's currently imbued with either wind or earth. And all right. Oh, we never got this. All right. So I think the last objective we have is a place underground. I think that's way down below us. Okay. Use the doors. Alright, that was weird. All right. Well, that was weird. Oh yeah, key master over here. Haven't successfully pulled off any key pulses for a while. Eagle Eye Samurai. All right. So, yeah, that's literally just designed to get you shot. I see you. What? Does that just mean that it's directly above us? Okay, I managed to avoid that. It opened up a new room? Oh. Not a new room, just a shortcut. That's pretty neat. All right, there's the last objective. Now that we got this nifty shortcut open, let's just take a look here, see how many little guys are left. 3 of 4. Great, there's another one somewhere. We found a whole bunch up above. Yeah, just stand in the flame, idiot. Okay. All right. He is up there somehow. How do I get there? Okay. I know where he is. Gotcha. There's a secret wall right there. I can see the eyes. I did the right one. There we go. That's how you do it. Really? The boulder is a multi-spawn. Ah, that's stupid. There we go. All right. All right, there we go. Demon God Visor? All right, yeah, using those little water guys. Stack the damage right on. All right, there we go. Nice. That's another submission done. And this one's supposed to net me some guardian spirits, correct? It's weird that the same place carries in between two things. Yes, I got two guardian spirits. Oh, those are the two starting ones. Three yokai, you say? I wonder where the yokai draw to the gods, or did the gods themselves become yokai? Well, that might be a mystery. But you have defeated them is clear. You have my gratitude. Yep. Those are the original two that you had the option of getting at the beginning. Nice. Alright, we have a point here. A little bit more elixir. We have 3 points here. Some health. Some Amitra. Yokai close combat. There are so many systems at play in this game. Unoba. Unoba. That's what these guys are. Interesting. Dabawashi. Horse Killer Hawk. And Isnade. Alright, now, what do we get for equipment? Hello? Interesting. Do we got any... Demon God Visor? Alright. Nothing super amazing. Alright. Yeah, and you can't reforge these or do anything to them, so they're kind of static. Alright. Let's see. Let's grab a level. Oh, that actually bumps up our axe. And gives us health, so that's worth it. Guardian Spirits. Let's check out the new guys. Alright, so he gets us plus health, sense enemies, close combat life recovery. That's an interesting one. Human close combat damage. Alright. What about a Dabawashi? Evasion, equipment drop rate, quick attack, luck, and what is that at the end there? Life recovery? We get 400 health when we finish living weapon. That's an interesting one. Probably should push up to 10, 11, so that way we can start benefiting from some of these. So far, Kato is very, very good. Alright. I don't quite have enough gold. Actually, hang on. Soul match. Where is it? Level 29. Level 30. Level 31. Really? That's dang expensive. $29 would actually bump it up. We can afford that too. Eh, we'll hold off for now. It's not a big enough jump to worry. Anyways, I'm gonna wrap this one up here. Next time we're gonna take on this submission, and we'll see what happens next. So I'll see all of you guys later. Bye!